Gears to a different story now. Robots are starting to work in environments that are inaccessible to humans in outer space or in deep water, conditions where even machines are more susceptible to damage. That's all thanks to researchers who have created a new algorithm that allows robots to automatically adapt to and compensate for such problems. Our Park Se-young has this story.
When this robot breaks a leg, it's not out of commission. It's up and walking again in 40 seconds thanks to a new intelligent trial and error algorithm. It was created by French and American computer scientists who wanted robots to be able to adapt to and recover from damages just like humans and animals. So when the six-legged robot loses a leg, it runs through its library of nearly 13,000 walking patterns, thousands of which only use 5 legs. The patterns are calculated in advance using a computer model, which shortens the trial and error process for the robot itself. Researchers also tested the algorithm on a robotic arm. Until now, the only way for a robot to become adaptable was the installation of expensive self-diagnosis sensors, whereas the algorithm is much more cost-effective. The team says its research, published in the journal Nature, could work for any kind of movement. That means robots will be better able to perform tasks in treacherous conditions, from nuclear accidents to earthquakes. Park Se-young, Arirang News.